We have new information now in a homicide overnight in Metairie. Family members have identified the victim as Tori Jackson. It happened around 5 this morning in the 500 block of North Elm Street. That's where JPSO says a man was found dead in a field. He had been shot at least one time. If you have any information on this crime, you're encouraged to call Crime Stoppers.